Today, we are gonna fix Steam app not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Before the first solution, we need to check if Steam is up to date by opening the Play Store. If an update available for Steam, we do this update. Our first solution is to completely uninstall and reinstall Steam. We can resolve such issues with this simple solution. To clear Steam's data, we open Settings and then click on Apps. Then we click on Manage Apps. After doing this, we search for Steam in the search bar. We click on Storage and then on Clear Data. After that, we click on Clear All Data. We have cleared Steam's data. We return to the App Info section and uninstall Steam. We have uninstalled Steam. Before reinstalling, we need to restart our device. After doing this, we open the Play Store and download Steam again. We have downloaded Steam. Now, you can check whether the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will proceed to the second solution. Our second solution is to download an older version of Steam. We do this because the issue might be related to the latest update of Steam. If this is the case, downloading older version might solve the problem. Before downloading the older version of Steam, we need to uninstall the up-to-date Steam from our device. After doing this, to download the older version of Steam, we open our browser. Then, we open the UpToDown's website. We click on Old Versions. We scroll down and download one of the older versions of Steam. The download link will be in the description. From there, you can easily download the older version of Steam. I am receiving this notification because I have downloaded it previously. You won't encounter this notification. We have downloaded the file. Now, we will proceed to install Steam. We have installed Steam. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. Before concluding the video, there is something I would like to mention. If the issue you are encountering is related to the mobile authenticator, I already posted a video about this. You can watch that video from the cards or the description section. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.